Mr. Blue, I told you that I love you. Please believe me. Please believe me. Mr. Blue, I have to go now, darling. Don't be angry. Don't be angry.
It's hard to stay positive some days, he said as he put his stuff away. A laundry basket lay over a futon. He looked, realized she was gone. Had she ever been there, he thought. Then he remembers they met on the loft, a party most wild, both dressed with style. First he saw her profile, shouted a resounding wow. She startled, spilled her drink, and he laughed. He went to approach, but not too gassed. No wingman, just him. On her shoulder he tapped. She turned with a frown, said, "You owe me a Pabst." Blue ribbon of choice for such a sultry voice. They got to talking in the midst of the noise. Back to present, he drops everything, realizes his mistake. Runs out of the door with a feeling he can't shake.
Mr. Blue, I told you that I love you. Please believe me. Believe me, Mr. Blue. I have to go now, darling. Don't be angry. Don't be angry.
I'm just so tired of the tiptoeing, she muttered as she began leaving. Always afraid to speak my mind, and here I thought he was a fine. Struck her visions of the past, she stopped when her life was changed with the shoulder tap. Turned to find a smiling, strapping lad in a ball cap. She said the first thing that came to her head, conversation was the first kiss with every word said. As the party drew to end, they drew together. Who would think that in the end, they grew together? She smiled at the times of fair weather. The day he took a knee, he wanted her forever. The day she told her daughter how they found each other. Then she realizes these things have yet to pass. She runs back to him, finally letting go of the past.
Mr. Blue, I told you that I love you. Please believe me. Please believe me. Mr. Blue, to go now, darling. Don't be angry. Don't be angry.
On a sidewalk they met each other. Tears flooded her eyes and he realized he hurt her. She realized they had to be together. He looked at her beautiful face and whispered, "Forever is not long enough for me to be with you." Their futures became bonded with a love so true. Can you imagine a love supreme created under a sky so blue?